Hello, I'm Ricky. Today, I'd like to make a brief introduction of our key product, Guangzhou door. This is our single room, where you can have a view of our doors and windows. This time, I want to share with you one of our cleaning doors, the steel door. Here, please. This is our steel door. The door ring panel is made of steel. It used a whole piece of steel sheet to lock up. So you can see the door ring panel is integrated. For the panel materials, here are the symbols. We call it color steel sheet. With 0.6 mm thickness, and is colorable. Every steel sheet has its own color. These are the standard colors, generally with stocks. The door lid panel is just made of steel sheet. Maybe you have questions about its structure and its stabilities. Well, please see this. The strength provide a special steel frame, which is assembled inside the door lid panel to help connect the door components, such as the lock, the hinges, and the sealing gasket at the bottom, and strengthening the structure, making the whole doors stronger. This is the double-layer tempered glass window. There are disconnects under the PVC cover inside the window to keep the window dry and avoid putting on the window. How about the core materials? We use aluminum honeycomb, paper honeycomb, and pure foaming. All the materials has good performance of flame retardant. Now let's see the door frame. Before that, let's have a view of the connection wall panel. As you can see, firstly, this is the heavy correct panel, and this is the electric door frame with the connection to fire. Assembly like this. And this is the machine panel with this kind of the door frame for connection. They can be assembled together directly. There is also another connection wall type, the brick wall, which is also assembled with the different door frame, such as this one. So we have to know which connection wall panel we are using, making door frame for the mess. Moreover, the ceilings of the panel wall is also a necessary information. For the material of the door frame is aluminum, with several kinds of surface finish available, such as anodized, electrical resist, powder coating, and so on. They are high purity, high strength, and corrosion resistance. Okay, that's all for today. If you have any questions about the steel door, welcome to contact us.